Hi there folks, Festival Nomad here. Welcome to the Ontario Festivals Visited YouTube channel. Boy, there's a lot of activity behind me right now. You'll see there's a bunch of snowmobilers coming in. We're in Sinkhampton at a restaurant where the snowmobilers come and gather. And actually, we're here for the Canada A game, and it's all about snowmobiling. And that's what the question is going to be about. There's a club called the Ontario Federation of Snowmobiling Clubs, and it represents all of the Ontario clubs. And that's the question. How many Ontario snowmobile clubs are there represented by this association? Anyways, we're having a lot of fun here. It's a winter day, around minus 7 degrees or so, and not that cold. You can see the breath coming from me, but that's okay. We don't know where we'll be. Oh, by the way, I'll give you the answer. You can look it up on the internet, or I'll give you four answers, one of which will be correct at the end of this video. Hope you'll email me at the end of the video and let me know if you can figure out the answer. In the meantime, I'm not sure where we'll be next week. Not sure whether it'll be cold, not sure whether it'll be hot. Anyways, hopefully we'll see you along the road. Thanks for viewing, and see you the next time. Bye. Hey, look who I have here. Boy, I got my love to keep me warm. Anyways, we're having a great day. We're in Sinkhampton at a restaurant that, as I mentioned, that caters to snowmobilers, and we have a lot of fun. There's a lot of them coming in. There's some coming in right behind us. What do you think, dude? Do you think you'd like to be riding on a snowmobile?
I'd rather ride on the snowmobile than skate.
Yeah, no, she, unfortunately, Judy had a sports injury skating, so. Yeah, maybe it might be safer snowmobiling, who knows? Yeah. Boy, there's a lot of them coming in. This is really terrific.